All right, folks, the deck is Reno Dragon Quest Luna's Pocket Galaxy Mage. The goal of the deck is to complete the quest, repeat the quest with the goal of the deck is to complete the quest, repeat it with Graysage Parrot to get multiple extra turns, and drop a bunch of dragons to blast our opponent in the face for lethal. If you're watching this on YouTube, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. You can catch me live at twitch.tv/Raffle. Alerts have been lagging lately. I don't know what that's about. Hey, human. The goal of the deck is to say the name out loud without making mistakes. That's just impossible. God, I do love the drag and drop functionality of Firestone. Hashtag not yet ad. But soon, TM. Shaman. Probably means we want, like, Mutanus and... I don't know. Dirty Rats? Like, we can undo the freezes with multiple turns if we complete the quest. Wild growth for me. Welcome, Dawn. We had a conversation about Zeph into wild growth on the podcast, and Corb confirmed my intuition, which is that it's usually very good. So I'm going to keep doing it, even though Twitch chat always tells me not to. Oh! That's a little different now, isn't it? Not what I was expecting at all. Now I probably want to get the Hungarian grab here. Which I don't have the mana for, so I'm just going to ping. That way I can go here, kill it, and get a hungry grab off the Zeph, maybe. Jimus, thank you for the 2 months. And Ian, thank you for the $2 tip in Rothcoin. Roughly, you just said a boot. Please request permission to use my Canadian culture in the future, eh? You do carefully and keep your stick on ice. Those are some words put together. I'm not going to lie. It was just the jet going overhead. I was just practicing my Canadian accent so that I could get some of that sweet, sweet healthcare that y'all have access to. Pretty sweet not to go bankrupt when I broke my shoulder. Yeah, I have some routine procedures to go through actually this coming week. And like the new thing in the United States is they kindly tell you the bill ahead of time so that you can decide whether or not you need the treatment that to go forward with the treatment that your doctor is telling you you need. But then it's just like leaving me understanding how much I'm paying doesn't make it any better. Because then I just see how much I'm paying. And think about that for a while. And I mean, that's with insurance. Seems like a bit of a priority, though, doesn't it? I Yeah, that's a good Reno to have.
Of course it's the right way.
Now that Americans come up and buy insulin because it's government subsidized, yeah, well, not here. Seems like a good board for Ronaldo. This poor opponent just kind of queued the wrong matchup, didn't they?
This wasn't on the map.
My favorite thing about American healthcare is how there are two sets of prices, one for those with insurance and one for those without, just proving how convoluted and corrupted the system is. Well, yeah, because like what happens is they dramatically overcharge when they're billing insurance because the insurance always negotiates down regardless of what the starting point is. But like you just create this needless bureaucracy of like negotiation for the sake of negotiation. Let's use a Murloc to eat some Murlocs. That's a good one to eat. Our whole nation is hyper-capitalist and that extends to our healthcare? Yeah, but capitalism always equals good, universally. There is no problem that capitalism can't fix, and except for the problems it creates. Also, saying anything otherwise is un-American. I need to remember not to read the YouTube comments for this VOD, by the way.
You can count on me! I'm certified!
Tools of creation. Behold the tools of creation. This wasn't on the map.
Is this a bot? It could be. Murloc Shaman is a pretty heavily botted deck. Before YouTube comments call Ralph Lakami, yeah. Is any critique of the failures of capitalism is clearly just communism. Well, also, in America, you have to understand that everything good is capitalism and everything bad is communism. So that kind of puts a whole wrench in everything as well. I'll end by saying that, like, even Adam Smith knew that, like, capitalism was not a good solution to things with inelastic demand, which is what healthcare is. Inelastic demand means that, like, you have to pay for a thing regardless of the cost. Like, demand doesn't influence the price because you have to have it. So if you have to have it, you will pay whatever amount you are charged, and that's, like, that's not a good system.
The possibilities are endless.
Oof. I was not expecting one of these today. I thought everything wrong when in America is always socialism. I mean, there are degrees, right? Like, socialism is when the government does stuff. But when the government does more stuff, then it's communism.
Much to ponder.
Bonk. Alright, Flare is still a card, right? Well. I didn't really have anything to do with this turn anyway, so. Might as well develop an ice block. And when the government does no stuff, it's anarchy? Well, that's actually true. Or, I guess there would be no government in that case. Wait, they gave Celeste a hero power sound? Hey, Ryer. Apprentice nerf killed Wild Mage. Yeah. Mage isn't doing so great right now, but... I mean... I think that, if... the only deck Mage has is one as gross as like Ignite Mage, then maybe that's okay that there's no Mage. Like, I would rather there be Mage. I need card draw here. But at the same time, I would much rather there not be Ignite Mage. I feel like that's pretty reasonable. Jeez. This is some damage that I am taking here, isn't it?
We're gonna have some fun.
Probably gonna lose the block. And that means I'd maybe just die. Ooh. Caverns Below really good now, as some people are hyping it up to be. I'm skeptical, but, like, I don't know. I tend to trust people that are smarter than me, and I would consider Korb to be one of those people that is smarter than me, and he says it's good. So if he says it's good, maybe I'm wrong, and that's okay. Glitchy, thank you for the $10 tip. Raffles healthcare fund, JK, happy Friday, buddy. Thank you. I mean, fortunately, I'm in a spot where I can pay for it, but it's like... not everyone is that fortunate. I really needed a freeze effect here, so I'm just going to lose in the block, right? Or maybe smarter than me, but he is definitely hotter than me. Well, don't sell yourself short, EC, but, like, that's true with regard to Korb about most people, so. How many health insurance should we put you down for? Well, I already have one, but... Apparently that's not enough, so. Just give me all the healthcare. If you could. Where is Reno? Do I have any elementals in this deck? They're just gonna kill me with the Godzilla, right? They can damage it themselves with their own stuff. Famous Wild Hearthstone's influencer Ravel doesn't just want his own healthcare, he wants all of the healthcare? Yeah. Yeah, I do. I mean, if I survive this, this is a very good sign, because those are not hitting me. I'm dead, aren't I? 9, 12, they need 3 hero powers here. What's your normal streaming time? Right now. The damage of spells would. Oh, right, yeah. I didn't think about this. I forget what Slate does. I've only seen him, like, actually be useful once or twice. And that was one of them.
Possibilities are endless.
Send that back. Just make a guy on two. Kind of a cool idea playing Reno Hunter with Quest just so you have a free HP. Yeah, I was thinking about doing that for to get hero powers from Tavish. Like, repeatedly. But the problem is sometimes you, like, complete the quest too fast and you don't get Tavish value. This is the, like, I'm more afraid of this, I think, than the Juggernaut in this deck, just because if I get blown out early, oh, yeah.
Pirates away! Pirates away!
Yeah, I just have no defense against this. They reverted, open the way gate, would it be good and wild? No. Not without Sorcerer's Apprentice.
Fly, Polly.
Who goes there?
What do you think about Rise to the Occasion in Wild right at the moment? To be honest, I don't think much about it. I don't think it's very good. Oh my god, what a top deck. Ooh. I do not want to buy the Holy Light, sir. I want this simple lightning storm. Hey, congrats, Delio.
We're gonna need more gunpowder.
So I should have seen that coming. Is there even anything that kills this? Gonna need a Reno off the top, and even then it's gonna be hard to win from here. I've just kind of been on the back foot the whole game. Honestly, I might just add 4 total cannon shots. Yeah, I'm dead. Oh wait, they don't get the... Maybe I'm not? They don't hit a 1-mana pirate. I really hate that the delay is even longer when there are 2 brigands in hand. Because then it just like trolls you for even longer. How'd you deal with the pirate warrior nerf-wise? I don't know. Delete the quest, which wouldn't prevent that type of opener, but that type of opener is fine. The problem is if you finally stabilize against that type of opener, you just get blasted down by the juggernaut eventually and lose, so it's dumb. Like, an aggro deck should be able to do aggro deck things, right? Dirty Rat doesn't beat Mechathune. So, if I want to have a chance, it's with Mutanus. No Rat on 2? No, I have a functional brain. Steelio, thank you for the 2 months.
Well met.
You as well. Zamacus. I'm beginning to think it's not actually Mechathune though, right? They would normally have at least 1 mana minion by now. So maybe I want to like favor a polymorph potion off of Gazamicus in case it's... Never mind, it's cute. Oh my god. So now I need a 1-pot off of Kazamicus. Okay, they don't get a 5-5 at least. Keep up the aggression. Yet. Seems pretty fortunate for them. How dare you kill the penguin? You'll pay for this. Maybe I have to go for the 5-pot now because of how big this board is. I can go here, then there. That was bad. Haven't you also killed the penguin before? Hey, we're not talking about me right now. We're talking about your opponent, which is also my opponent. Oh! Okay. That was a good sheep. And I can repeat it with the parrot. Two for two? Are you kidding me? Oh my god. I agree, it is. Wizard's Leave, thank you for the 6 months. Yeah, set up a 2-turn. No real risk here. They can't tap, and we've got a nice block, so. Is that 4-mana legendary that destroys your minion for a 4-drop good for... I have no idea what card you're talking about, but if it's not in the deck, I would wager to guess probably not. A disciplinarian card that's a dual class. Oh no, in Cute Lock you don't run Ganlane because you want to make your expired merchants more consistent. And Ganlane is way too slow. And GG, Bone Man. Another one. Well, we've got this Reno this time. Oh dear god, I'm not gonna get to that Reno, am I? Just gonna have to tempo a Luna. Leo, thank you for the 17 months. Thanks for all the great streams and patience to endure infinite chat mana and board. Yeah. Yeah, chat does struggle with the basics sometimes. Thank you for that support, though. Yeah, this is slightly better than a tempo Luna. Gonna have to go for a 5-pot off of this again, I think. That's a dangerous game. What if I were running Flame Ward? Okay, they don't have a buff anyway. Seems.
I despise weaklings.
Well, it's not certain that we lose the block just yet. Gonna lose the block. That means we lose the game. Unless they botch the block pop. They did not. The day is yours. I needed armor. Taking the 1-7? What 1-7? I lost the game.
The possibilities are endless.
Polymorph first? Polymorph doesn't go first, no. Unless I'm mistaken. No, maybe Polymorph does go first. Okay. Yes, I could have pretended like I had a chance at winning that. I want to rip a rat here when they just grew into a good beast, essentially. What I assume is a good beast. And Kazakas always offers them in a specific order? No, the order that it's offered is random, but they're always played in a specific order. Generally, it's favorable, whatever's most favorable for the person casting it. I need something that challenges that.
The This is not what we stood for!
Evolving might be good.
Want to know why they call me Kudo Wing?
I should have pinged first.
How perplexing.
Seems good enough here. Kind of open to hit whatever they drew off of tail end, but... But apparently that was a good hit too. Okay. Yeah, it must have been some sort of combo, I don't know.
Celeste versus Thrall.
Alright. See if we can outscam a Shaman. I'm gonna keep the Mutanus. Dragon. Dragon D's nuts! I got him. Ooh, I can get another copy of the coin. Oh. Wait, what? I was expecting to get scammed. I think they were trying to do some porcupine shenanigans above bird, so... Oh, okay. Yeah, I could see that. There's a lot of like things that buff beasts and hunter. Right. Is this gonna give me wild growth? I want wild growth. Guess there's only one choice here. Like, honestly, Brightwing is not only fun, but it, like, makes our Maligos active. Direct damage isn't a thing that's terribly important for me because I just get like quest ticks through it. Oh hey, thanks. Also, these stats are maybe going to improve? Not completely, but or at least the attack remains the same. Like that doesn't feel like a very good devolving missiles target, you know? Job. All right, what's in the box? It's maybe good after a pocket galaxy.
We are all made of stardust.
Hog? I don't think that's worth it evolving just yet. I would have sexual relations with Octodad if you know what I mean. Yeah, you're into hentai. Where'd you go, opponent? Yeah, mostly fine. I'm just glad they didn't get my Mutanus. Or my Octodad, for that matter. We're going to Wendy's, chat. Wendy's nuts! 2 for 2. Nice. Touch that Bolner. Nice. Ah! That's a 4-mana 7/7. Is Octosari kind of looking good? Not gonna lie. Yeah, it's like I was being sincere when I said it's good after the brood. Pocket Galaxy, right?
A simple spell.
Don't blink.
Do I have any elementals in this deck? I have Zeph, but he's dead.
In my folly, I have sown chaos.
Okay. Where's my parrot? I honestly might not even need one.
My jaws that bite, my claws.
They don't really have much in there, do they? Ah!
And the cycle of life is reborn anew.
And the
GG.
Death is not my goal. Death is not my goal.
Celeste versus Gul'dan.
Okay, so far all of the warlocks have been cute.
The possibilities are endless.
I think I keep the Kazamicus regardless. Makes our witch doctor online.
Your wish is my
suggestion. Give me wild growth. Looks like Megathun. Maybe Owl. So, I want to go fast. This is gonna be tough without a good Mutanus. Dirty Rat doesn't beat Megathun. Definitely doesn't beat Owl Warlock. I mean, that's one way to win the matchup, I guess.
I will mourn.
Just my friend.
Beat Megathun? I mean, that's the plan, but, like, just ripping it right now isn't a great idea when they have a lot of redundancy in their minions. Plus, I just have the Alexstrasza lethal game plan as an option as well.
Side effects? No. Trust me.
I think they're looking for a Plague of Flames here.
Thank you.
Much for that Alexstrasza lethal setup, right?
Trust me. The future is ours.
Behold the tools of creation.
I see.
Behold the tools of creation.
Well, if it's Owl, the ice block is going to go pretty far in that. But Owl still seems a little bit less common than Megathun. And, but yeah, the... That Death Rattle just guarantees that it's Megathun, right? Like to find Bran in the near future, but even if I do find him, it looks like it might be too late. Megathun runs Runic Egg? Yeah. Owl Warlock would have no reason to. I don't think every Megathun runs Runic Egg, but I need to. Well, I was trying to prevent them from getting a Plague of Flames, but I see now that was, that was a fool's errand. Every minion they play, I get closer to a better Megathun hit off of this. Oh, wrong three drop.
Well done, creep.
Ladies and gentlemen, we got him. Patience pays off. I need a quick break. I will be back shortly. I gotta make a phone call. BRB. I am back.
Celeste versus Anduin.
The light shall bring victory.
The possibilities are endless.
Is this worth keeping if it's aggro? It makes the scientist bad, but generally seems kind of good. I don't know. I'm gonna trust that my duck does the wrong thing. Or right thing. Whoops. Okay. Ooh. Actually, maybe it's very good to have into Inner Fire as well. That's like 2 out of 3 of the common decks right now. So I should have prepared for Inner Fire and not something that I was considering.
You can count on me. I'm certified.
I'm going to assume it's either Big Priest or Inner Fire based on this opener. Let's go here for now. Either way, I want kind of similar cards.
Just like Reno.
Like polymorph effects are pretty good. And I think there's a 1-mana polymorph off of Maligoose, so not a bad thing. Just need to draw it into another dragon with the Gram Session maybe. That kind of leads me more towards a Big Priest, that play, but...
I see a vision in the flames.
They're not the cards I want. I need a redo, I think.
Just like training.
This is not active. I need to remember that. Welcome, music. Okay. I think that all but solidifies the fact that it's Big Priest. Tempo brand, best brand. Or not. I mean, they're not playing a Shadow Essence, so I'm okay with it.
We are all made of stardust.
The good hit early. Still looking for that dragon, though. I mean, this is actually a good card in the deck, especially with the parrot and, like, potion plus a bunch of quest rewards.
We're gonna have some fun.
This is pretty disgusting with a Frost Nova or a Blizzard off of Zephyrus.
At last, a worthy disciple. Magic!
Hey, Jack. GG? No, with what if Gahoon the potions doesn't auto win like it used to? Very good. There's definitely still hope for them. Could always just use this to sheep the rest of their boards. Does that cost 0 or 7 for the parrot? It costs 7. Why not potion? Because I'm saving the potion for the parrot so they can get through all the armor that they're going to generate. And because getting a Calico's back to hand is actually not the greatest thing in the world, neither is Mutanus. Like, my win condition involves the parrot and bouncing it with the potion. Oh my god. How do I complete this? Need a Frost Nova.
Ready for a show? I bring you life.
We're gonna be rich.
Oh.
Doesn't parrot repeat the highest spell you've played? No. Can you get armor breaker for Zeph? No. I need them to clear this. But if I get... I need to wait until they clear this. Because I don't have the board space. I was kind of hoping that I would actually run into a minion with a dirty rat so that... Okay. So that I could actually trade some of these off. They don't have any bloods in there. Should be fine from here. Especially with that hit. Raffle, why not play the potion? Raffle, why play the Mask of Cthulhu? Raffle, get Plate Breaker from Zephyrus. Raffle. Like, I explained my game plan from the moment it was revealed that it was Big Priest.
The possibilities are endless.
When people are new to the game, yeah. Yeah, when you're new to something, it helps to, like, listen. Not, if the, like, asking about mechanics is fine. Like, the Platebreaker comment was the least frustrating. The game so far today? They're going pretty well. I've seen a lot of cute luck, though. which is not what I was expecting. I don't want to give them two Soulfires with a Alcazar Zemp on board. I am in danger. There's a less pirate warrior in Legend. I feel Raffle finally has a reason to reach it. No, because by the when I hit Legend, I actually end up like dropping my MMR so much playing like garbage meme decks that I end up queuing into the same Diamond 5 to one rank band. In fact, it ends up being worse for me at Legend. I think I lose this game no matter what I do. Because I end up in that middle ground of like the 3-1 diamond frequently where it's all Pirate Warrior. Zephyrus off the top. Zephyrus doesn't solve this, unfortunately. Like, this is just GG. Their opener was way too strong, and I kept a little too greedy. Like, I guess I just need to assume that it's,
of course it's the right way.
You would block from now on.
The day is yours.
Reno off the top? Neither Reno does anything there either. Like, there is just no winning from that position with my deck, and that's fine.
The possibilities are endless.
Yeah. Weird though, it's cute luck that deck is sad to see mages and odd hunters go. Yeah, it's probably okay in a pirate warrior though, isn't it? I mean, if it draws the nuts like that, it's maybe okay. I don't know. Dalstone, thank you for the 5 months. Going all right, how about yourself? Ian, thank you for the $2 tip in Rothcoin. Hello, streamer, my old friend. I've come to talk to you again. Why don't you play the Breaker of the Plates? Why did Zephyrus not give you the Breaker of the Plates? Sometimes Twitch chat thinks you have infinite mana, delicious banana, the sound of Twitch chat within the sounds of Twitch chat. I'm sorry, I couldn't quite get the proper Simon and Garfunkel harmony rolling for you. Okay. Gotta walk Shaman. None of those are particularly appealing. I think Platebreaker is the best card in the game. Every deck should have at least one. That is an opinion you are allowed to have, but if it were up to me, it would in fact be illegal. You want to keep this, just to greed the Mutanus slash Brian.
This valley will be your icy tomb.
Thinking with the cards we've seen so far, it's maybe Reno. To see that. If it is Reno, that's their only snowfall guardian, right? I need to play this before the quest, but it's always likely to happen. I need to eat the... God, that bully's going to be such a pain.
I wake once more.
AGH?
Your wish is my suggestion. I've got the beast in my sight. No.
They only drew one Murloc off of that. Their way to force Shadow Word Death for quest. Yeah, if I like manipulated with my mana better, but like I was just fine developing there. I don't think everything is necessarily about the quest. A lot of damage, yeah. But I went with this line. Hey, Buggy Man. Also gives me a Lifebinder lethal outs because they always Flurgle talks. Blowthub override the Kalikos effect? No.
My time has come.
Shouldn't.
You give everything I've got.
They're one off here. Do I protect this block the best?
My jaws that bite. My claws that catch.
Actually, just don't get to play the game anymore.
My jaws that bite. My claws.
I mean, it failed, but it doesn't matter. It didn't even fail.
The day is yours.
Calicos overrides Lothab's effect, yeah. But that doesn't really matter when I can't play Calicos. Because I don't have 15 mana. Ruffle, you are a celebrity in my household?
Possibilities are endless.
I'm a celebrity in my household too. My dogs love me. I can get coins for Omayogs once I need them.
Of course it's the right way.
Which is probably before I try to play the ice block. I don't really see a good win condition in this deck, and I don't like it. I would maybe look closer then? No good win condition? Okay. Then I would still look closer? I don't know what to tell you.
Have you heard?
Winning a lot of games with the deck.
Just like training.
Have you heard?
This is unfortunate.
Job's done. I'm warning you. I'm unstable.
I'm failing to see a good point in your message. Has this chatter not heard of LPG Mage? Apparently not. But not my concern.
Don't mess with me.
That thing is huge. Crazy.
Stand with me.
Wait, it's dead now? Okay. Yeah, we got a pretty decent demon off of that at least.
We're gonna have some fun. Job done.
Okay, it's horse is the last remaining secret. Uh-oh. Oh no. Not like this.
Reporting for you.
Oh. Just need to get further through my deck. F on drawing two minions and not getting Reno? I mean, it's only because of what the words on the card say.
I see a vision in the flames.
I've seen both Omayogs? Yes, I have. This freezes two minions. Brain freezes the go here. That's not gonna do it, is it? Okay, we've got time for one more. Need the heart of a mage player. I don't know what that means. Mostly because it doesn't mean anything.
The possibilities are endless.
All right, we get to ramp. Probably means it's Linecracker, plus a potential Mechathun.
What is it?
I am completely wrong. Yes, I lose a tick on the quest, but like I wasn't prepared for aggro here. Joker, thank you for the 2 months. There's no world in which I'm letting them get pheasant draws. I've got to kill him that next turn, as long as it doesn't get buffed again. GG, game over. How many times do we have to go through this Twitch chat?
That's an upgrade, probably.
It doesn't make it cool to prematurely predict the outcome of a game. Now it's probably over, though. Feel good about this? Yeah. I mean, they needed to have refill that turn. Now I think it's just too late. But there's... I don't know. There was just no reason to call it before we saw what was in their hand.
Reflect in the moon well.
We're gonna have some fun.
Still just seems like the standard deck. I don't think that's the reason they're losing this game, but I also don't think it really matters that much. Because all cards are wild cards. You can leave now, please.
Reflect in the moon well.
Seriously? Go one more. That wasn't really much of a game. The opponent kind of around. I think Dirty Rat's keeping in just about every Druid matchup. The only bad matchup it ends up, or the only matchup it ends up being bad in is C'Thun. That's pretty good for both Blindcracker and aggro. Even if I don't just rip it on two. Reno. And they got the tempos off. I feel bad. Exclamation point rat. That's what I call value.
Growth, life, happiness.
Someone explain to me the point of the quest in this deck. I was too late for the introduction. Yeah, the quest gives us extra turns. Oh, these are all really high value. Okay, that's maybe one of the better hits for me. But I still have to figure out what I'm going to do about that now.
Serve or die.
I think I just have to give up the parrot here. Sacrifice too much tempo if I don't. Hopefully it sticks for the potion. But since they're Reno, they actually have a lot less armor gain than your typical slow druid. Yeah, I could have actually dealt with that better, but I don't think it matters. That's a problem.
This timeline amuses me.
I've already used Zeph though.
Watch yourself.
Job done.
Polymorph that gray bow. They can't kill the gray bow, and well, they can, but for the love of God, please stop. Happened.
That rope's burning again.
Are you getting
creation. Behold the tools of creation.
We're gonna be rich.
Behold the tools of Magic creation.
Barge. I see a vision in the flame.
Behold the tools of creation.
Magic binds!
You walk off no nothing but magic!
Behold the tools of creation!
Of quest completion next turn.
This must be the way.
Fine.
My hand is full to the brim.
And I wanted the Zephyrus. Taunt, please.
Armor! Armor! Lightly use us!
My hand is full to the brim.
You can count on me! I'm certified!
I Gonna be tough. I lost my, I really need to go. Like, I'm late already, so if I don't win next turn, I have to just end the stream immediately. My meeting is in 1 minute. So, unfortunately, we might not get to see this play out. Gotta go.